piece. I do want to say thank you to everyone who's coming, or who's here, everyone listening on the live stream. So this next piece is three songs. Each song is a song part of Gabriel Fauré, French composer. All these are part of different opuses, but this, I just want to read the verses in between each movement, so that way you guys get the character of each song. So for the first one, it's called Nell. Under your bright sun, O summer, your red rose sparkles ecstatically. Lean over me too with your golden cup. My heart resembles your rose. Under the shady, sheltering leaves, there rises a sigh of delight. In the grove, there are doves cooing, singing their love songs, O my heart. How sweet in the flame-red sky is the pearl, the star of pensive night. But how much sweeter is the vivid glow that shines in my enchanted heart. The singing sea all along its shores will end its eternal murmuring before your image, O Nell, my love, ceases to bloom in my heart. Skies and heartbreaking horizons, of swift sunsets and pale dawns, I watch flow by, like torrential water, your days imbued with melancholy, my thoughts borne away on the wings of regret, as though our time could come around again, roam in rivery the enchanted hills, where long ago my youth once smiled, in the bright sun of triumphant memory, I feel untied roses red reflow in bouquets, and tears rise to my eyes, which in my heart at 20 had been forgotten.
Thank you.
final name rent contract. I was sad and pensive when I met you. Today, I feel less my persistent pain. Oh, tell me, could you be the long-hoped-for woman and the ideal dream pursued in vain? Oh, passerby with gentle eyes, could you be the friend to restore the lonely poet's happiness? And will you shine on my steadfast soul like native sky on an exiled heart? Your timid sadness, like my own, loves to watch the sunset on the sea. Such boundless space awaits your rapture, and your fair soul prizes the evening's charm. My mysterious and gentle sympathy already binds me to you like a living bond, and my soul quivers, overcome by love, and my heart, without knowing you well, adores you.
Thank you. Thank you.